Alright, watch out. Then one more after them. No.
Blackpool Corporation Transport number 166. A bit of a unique style here, as it comprises little more than a motorised underframe and reversible wooden benches. One of the interesting things about it is that originally the conductors had to grab onto the sides of the outside seats to be able to collect the fares. A bit of a balancing act, I think you'll agree. And that first operated here in 1974. Wave hi to everyone on it. Cavalcade order is Blackpool Corporation Transport Open Boat Car number 236. And this ran here for the first time in 1985. But interestingly, at that time, it had a different number when it was 607. Next up is Metropolitan Electric Tramways number 331. If everyone on the bridge here wants to wave to the front passengers. It ran here for the first time in 1989. It was actually a prototype experimental tram when it was first built. And it featured central loading doors, which was a unique feature for the time. London United Tramways number 159 coming down now. This has been one of our biggest restorations here at the museum, and it's only been recently completed in 2012. It took 7 years to do in total, and it's probably one of the most luxurious tram cars in the collection. Let's wave hi to those people who have actually gone on there.
The seaside, oh, what do you like to be beside the sea?